Liam's here. He arrived a little bit late, but it's okay. We'll show you guys the room. It's looking actually really amazing. It's come amazing. Together really well.
It's garlic aioli and salsa verde.
Mm-hmm.
And also popcorn cauliflower. And we have cheeseburger. Actually, both were the Huda Rises. and then Hootie Mama's pecan pie with some whipped cream and a little cherry.
Expectations. I had really big expectations.
I actually really liked the Atmos when we first walked in. It was cool. I love the balloons.
I love the outfits.
That is so warm.
I think there could have been more tit.
It was Hooters. It was Hooters.
It was more about Liam's cock than it was about
it was
Liam's cock. Hooters.
Yeah, no.
There was no titties on arrival, unfortunately.
No titties.
But we did see Liam's bulge, so
coming out the other end.
Hootie Mama and Hootie Papa are wearing the exact orange shorts and the white tops. I really enjoyed that.
The rest of the day call, that other than this, was like kind of a flop.
Wasn't supposed to be taking itself very seriously.
No,
yeah. I think that's on purpose.
Yeah, that's fun.
Yeah.
Welcome to
a beer gal, so the Budweiser wasn't very much appreciated by me, but
cocktail on arrival would have been nice, and I get that they're like Budweiser fit the theme, but in saying that, they could have made a really basic kind of cocktail.
They could have gotten some cups to put the drink in.
Yeah,
you know, it was the drink. Like,
yes.
They didn't have to make a cocktail.
No.
They just handed us a fucking bottle of beer.
Yeah.
Something smelled so rancid.
Well, everyone said there was a bad smell. I didn't really smell a bad smell, but everyone smelled a bad smell.
Something smells fucking rancid.
And there was also, like, smoking in the room. If I'm going to a restaurant, I don't want to have to, like, have people smoking. We're at the fucking restaurant, I don't want fucking singers.
Waiting for the entrees, like, in fact, the whole night, like, things were a bit delayed.
We waited for entree for a bit.
Yeah, about an hour.
About an hour.
And then not homemade. Oh, prawns, shrimp, popcorn shrimp. Not homemade sauce.
The sauce was yummy, but yeah, it was not homemade.
Yeah, aioli is easy to make too. It's just like whipping some oil and adding some garlic. Really? Yeah, so doesn't really work mentioning. Well, I didn't make it so well.
The salsa verde,
I like how they presented the sauce too, with the salsa verde on top of it.
Yeah, I like that too.
And like, the seasoning was real yummy.
The seasoning was delicious.
But it was like, not like staying on the prawn. It was like very sloppy jalopy.
Soggy.
That didn't bother me.
But it wasn't popcorn shrimp. It was like shrimp fried with some batter slopping around.
Mm-hmm. There was clearly some technical difficulties around the batter. I think the batter slipped right off the prawn.
Yeah, I was trying to pick up the prawn and the batter kind of slid off and I held the batter up and then there was the prawn.
Yeah, popcorn shrimp would have been more like
a full like crunch, like
right. Yes.
It wasn't that.
No.
I think it was all pretty yum, actually.
Yeah, I mean, it was on brand. It was exactly what I expected from Hooters.
Considering what it was, I didn't think we needed to wait that long.
And then we have to wait again.
A long time.
But yeah, we waited for a little while for our mains. I was getting pretty hungry.
Mate, I turned it off. Fuck, so did you get the weird description?
No, I didn't in the end. Because I thought the one thing.
After I'd been waiting so long for food already, I went home and got some weed. I actually fed my cats. Okay, I fed my cats. Two cats, I fed them. They both have a different food each. And I managed to do that whole thing, grind up some weed, come back. Walk through the kitchen and the meat is still raw.
I've just been in the kitchen and the burger meat still raw.
What's the time?
That's so funny.
Like, I don't understand what they were doing.
I don't know either.
With the burger section, if the meat was still raw, like, what were they actually doing?
Yeah, it was a bit of a scandal.
It was weird. It came out and it was delicious.
Delicious.
It was so good.
The burgers were out of this world.
Mine was slightly burnt, I must say, the bun.
Your burger?
My bun.
Oh, your bun.
My bun was burnt on one side and I was like...
The only element that they made from scratch was the patty, which is probably the main part of a burger, so that's impressive. Totally. But like, yeah.
Yeah.
The burger was fucking weird. Curly fries were not curly.
The shoestring fries. Oh, sorry. The curly fries, not curly. And they literally were like air.
I mean,
it was like cardboard air.
Cardboard.
Like, it was like almost breaking my teeth in half.
They chose the wrong fry. Like, if they picked regular fries, they picked shoestring fries. Those were like fucked in the air fryer.
So
just too small.
The chips, A, and that was supposed to be curly. Again. B, you can make your own chips quite easily. I think they probably should have deep fried them rather than fuck around with the air fryer.
I agree.
So they could have done them. They were already deep frying tonight. Yeah.
And then they brought more out, like as if fucking people wanted to have more of them.
And they forgot to salt them. It was a little bit.
But whatever sauce was on the burger was good.
Yeah, burger
sauce.
The burger sauce was so yum. That burger, I would have ordered off Uber Eats on a Sunday morning.
The peep show was very nice.
I liked the peep show.
Yeah, I really did like the peep show too. It was naughty, it was sexy.
And very on brand.
A little bit dry. It was like kind of, I felt like I was like stabbing into the pastry. Like it was yum, but like it made my fucking lip pumpkin bacon pie.
Well.
And it wasn't that.
True.
I actually really liked it. I really liked the flavor.
I love pecans.
Love pecans. However, I know that's not how it was supposed to be. The pastry, I thought it was a bit hard. So I was trying to cut through with my spoon. I was like, doof.
Yeah.
Again, so long.
A long way, yes.
Like, you would think the dessert would just be ready.
Be ready.
Yeah. Yeah. But the pecan pie was really yummy. It was just like...
three slices, yeah.
It was just kind of like, the flavour was on point. Like, the flavour was amazing. But I think the actual, like, biting into it was kind of shit.
It was a difficult eat.
Yeah.
I get that the canned whipped cream kind of went with the Hooters sort of theme and like Americana, but I feel like it's not that hard to make whipped cream.
I love Hootie Mama's pecan pie.
Things like just like flowed more in a fun way, and that could have been Gina Lily.
Yeah,
which would be props to them.
Totally.
They just wanted everyone to have fun tonight.
Yeah,
and exactly. We all did. Exactly. So they achieved their goal there.
Yeah.
Like, I agree. It was fun. It was relaxed. Like,
it was silly.
It was diner food. Like,
without the burger and the taste of the pie.
Yeah.
Like, two. Honestly, though,
really
mean. Highlights and lowlights tonight. If everything was on the burger standard, I would think a 7. But then I think the other things maybe let it down.
Just don't think it's worth 5.
Really?
No. Like, that's like average. It was bad. Like, we had to wait for so long.
If they made the aioli, the chips. The bun, the burger sauce. If the pecan pie had turned out, you know how they would have.
And if they had done all that, it probably would have been yummer. On top of the fact that they'd be there like red and they made it.
Exactly. Yeah. Yeah.
Do you know what about this night?
Hey.
There's nothing I would put
in raw dog. No raw dogging.
Look, I waited a really long time.
It was.
I'm drunk as fuck.
Yeah.
I've been waiting so long.
In diners, like, the service ain't great, so I mean, they played it. Also, the ice tasted fucking weird. I'm really sorry, I don't
know
what's going on
in
the freezer
or
your water.
The fries, the pecan pie didn't turn out. The entree was sloppy. The wait time was ages, like, there was so much store-bought.
Oh, the balloons are so fun though. We have to admit the balloons added a really fun element to the night.
The balloons were probably the savior of the night, to be honest.
I think tonight we're gonna score Lily G. A 5.
Tonight we're scoring Hootie Mommy and Hootie Poppy a 6.
Alright.
I think tonight it's a 4. We're giving a 4.